2023. So what we're going to be doing this year, folks, is that this season is what we're going to be doing like every Christmas, is going to be doing videos throughout the Christmas season with 5 related ideas. First idea is 1980s. The second idea is 1990s. The third idea is early 2000s. And the fourth idea is fun stuff. And the fifth idea is Christmas. So that's what we're going to be doing this season, folks. So, let's go ahead and get this Christmas season started. Okay, so for the 80s, we're doing video games, toys, grocery, rock games, and other stuff. And 90s, there's video games, and we added a new idea to it. Online games from Flash, Rumble, Shockwave, and toys, and the same grocery, rock games, and others. And for early 2000s, online children's games, toys, rock games, another, and fun stuff. I am going to be making my own suggestions on what fun stuff should I do. Or you can just comment. And for the Christmas idea is a decoration review, Christmas projects, baking, nostalgia, and other. So that's what we're going to be doing, everyone. So be looking forward to this season, everyone. I'll see you in a bit. So here's our Christmas tree, everyone. And here's the star, which is basically a snowflake star. And here's a hand hanger, a decoration where we hang our crafts. And also we have Elf on Shelf holding on Santa. Here's our stockings. It's my stocking right here. And here's the little Christmas tree. And here's the statue of Santa. And here's a snowman statue that I had made back in kindergarten years ago. Lots of other decorations. We have Christmas villages right here. Oh, and we do not want to forget everyone. This picture right here is me back in 2012 getting picture taken with Santa Claus. I was 8 years old in that picture. Here's me on the left, here's Santa, and here's my younger sister. And here's our nutcrackers. Here's the nutcracker on a rocking horse. And here's that Christmas tree with an ornament hanging. This is Charlie Brown's Christmas tree. And here's that North Pole communicator. And here's a picture of my great-grandma, my mom, and my uncle. Okay, everyone. Now let's go ahead and talk about what I got for Christmas back in Christmas of 2006. So here's our Christmas tree from way back in 2006. And here's me right by at the Christmas tree. Here's me watching TV. I was watching The Wiggle Safari on DVD in this picture. Here's me wearing a Wiggle slippers. Here's me on Christmas morning. Here's me playing with the little Tykes drums. While I was playing with my little Tykes drums, I am listening to the Tay Ruxpin that I got during the same Christmas morning. Here's my mom holding a Wiggles backpack with Anthony Doll and Murray Doll. Thank you for watching Pizza Boy Anthony Christmas of 2023. Subscribe to Pizza Boy Anthony. Okay, love your life. Eat pizzas. This is Anthony Smith wishing you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.